This is Eric Johnson again, causing this delay.
Discover great music at kexp.org.